Interrogate some bootleggers. I mean, I'm a kind of a shoot first, ask questions later kind of guy, to be honest with you. And I could probably do.
I need resupply and point for done.
Be out directly.
With some ammo. I'm taking that car. Stop any further away.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got. I'll be.
This is done. You know how to fight.
Okay, so we've got to find a way into here. Clearly, is it that way?
Hey, watch it.
Might be this way, though. I get up on something there. Oh, nope.
None to see here. Take off.
Yeah.
I know where you went, asshole.
So that's the guy I'm. Don't walk up there. There's two guys over there. Two guys there. To be fair, that other guy doesn't really look like he's paying any attention. I can't go over here, can I? I can go through here. Yes.
That didn't sound right.
I can't see a shotgun sticking out there, no. You're gonna get. Ooh. Your throat slit.
With that noise.
You come find out, guy. God, that's a headbutt and a half, that, isn't it?
Here's a my neck is standing up.
Gonna be more than hairs standing up on your neck in a minute. Guy.
What? Fuck it. Don't be pissed if you're dead. You better not be fucking with me.
You want me to look?
Maybe.
Gonna find that scary fuck! Bingo, bitch!
You're gonna tell me everything about Beva's business.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch? I know where it's being stashed.
That's recruiting. You answer to me, but I still punch your head in. Lovely. Anything in here? Let's be honest, that car's a pretty bad piece of shit, innit? Can we open this door? Yes, Scott's gone. Stealing off regular people. Just a criminal fraternity. The Rolling Stones. Oh, where was that blue card? I wanted that blue card, didn't I? I was obviously going to call the police when I take it, but, you know. It's not there anymore. So, oh. It's not a cool game. Rob the cop bar. Doesn't sound like the... Sound like the smartest idea Lincoln's ever had. Let's be honest. Supposed to sneak in and steal it instead of just damn it.
What's the crack?
The crack is I've just lost $2,000, mate. Going back. Some people never learn, do they? We'll try going in the back way this time. So there was an alleyway. Not sure if I'm supposed to cause a diversion or something.
You didn't hear? Stupid fuck got in deep to Barbieri. Last seen heading into Rovados.
Truth, you'd think. But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
I
am way too good for this shit.
Okay, so the other guy's on the other side of the door. Can I get a silence gun?
Maybe we shoot some fucking birds.
Let's swing by the grocery store on the way back.
Right. Hell, I just hear.
Oh, please just be this guy.
Nice and quiet. Fine by me. After this,
we out of here. Talk to Nicky.
You sleeping or what? How you doing?
How you doing? Look at that cowboy. Ridiculous. Like marshmallows on the roof or something. Yank.
Don't care what they say, the butcher's a fucking teddy bear. Sweetest guy you'll ever.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now. Come and pick up Vin Diesel's cash. And don't get me wrong, you can't drive for shit, love.
We're gonna take this off your hands. Going straight to the bank.
$12,000, not too shabby. So everything, fueled by Donnelly's got aspirations, fueling his desire to help take down Sunny Blue.